Hey guys, it's CalliPlays. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Foster Care Challenge part 36. We're not there yet. We're not in 50s yet. Anyways, in the last episode, we adopted another baby. So she is taken care of. And her name is Scarlet. That Scarlet is a cute name. I also want to see if I can, like, I don't know, I'm not really tired of, I'm not really tired of their, house, but I want to see if there's any, like, foster family. Foster home. It's so popular now. Lots. No lots. All. Most popular. See, I like this house. But I'm not sure if it will fit everybody. That's the thing. I could try and just download it. Maybe they can move into it or something. Also, I have this one. I'm not sure how many. That's a nice house. Not that one. We could, I don't know, might try that one. Not sure. It's just looking at houses. What's this one like? There's 5 bedrooms, but that doesn't mean we could. Download it. Yeah, I'm not really sure. Anyways, I'll think about it. I'll think about it. I have to save money for a new house. I'm not gonna cheat. So all the kids are in school. Her husband's at work. And they just got home too. So he's gonna do his homework, but I'm gonna pause so I can achieve his needs. I know I'm not supposed to, but I do it anyway because I don't deal with it. I can't deal with it anymore. Okay. Is anyone's birthday coming out No. Still not. Addison just staged up, so no one's birthday. Why, what are you doing in here? I thought you weren't allowed in here. I thought I'd locked it. Okay, Carrie's off to drama club. We're gonna make sure all the kids do their homework today. That Game of Thrones? It is. I'm gonna keep that actually and put it in their room. I'm also gonna make another painting. I'm gonna sell that. The toddler changed diaper. Actually, I'm not gonna start another painting just yet. That. I'm gonna cheese needs. I'm gonna potty train him. Okay, he's off. He's gonna program. Sit. Program. Practice programming. I'm gonna get him to. I'm gonna just change his bum. Change his bum. Make sure all the kids do their homework. Where are you going? Once they're done their homework, they can go into the playroom and play a game. No, actually, gonna give Eason a bath. Uh-oh, baby. Can you help me with that, Dad? of discipline firm. Join. Once they've done their homework, they can play. It's not done. And do a small painting. Let's sell that. Okay, he can start too. He can play. Might get them to go to bed soon. Stop that. This is gonna finish doing that as well. Finish programming. Okay, we're gonna sell those flowers. Let's sell that painting. Okay, the kids need to go to bed. So I'm gonna put some of them to bed. Put to bed. Probably putting them in the wrong bed, but oh well. They have school tomorrow, so it's good for them. Put the other ones to bed. Once he's done, he can put the girls to bed. So put K Carrie to bed here. And cheat is cheat her need and pause this. Cheat her need. Let go. All right. Put to bed, Lincoln. Where's Lincoln? That's weird. All right. No, I want you to go to bed. Never mind meeting the new sibling.
Bon petit.
So everyone's going to bed. Very good. Okay, so he can go to sleep now. What does she have to do? I'm gonna start another painting. Let's do a medium one. I could start putting the garden. Let's do fence. Put the fence here. Actually, that doesn't really match their house. So we're gonna do it this way. Gonna make it big. Oh, baby. Okay. Deal with the baby. gonna put the garden here. Plant. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end here. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to like and comment what you want to see in the next one. Hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you all soon. Take care. Brush your hair. Bye.